The man is here.
A competitor who never backs down from a fight.
The following contest is a steel cage match. Making their way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
She is as tough as they come.
Yeah, these days the outfits may be a little fancier, but the passion in Lynch remains the same.
Perhaps the most popular competitor in women's division history.
Well, you can say that Becky Lynch has carved out a Hall of Fame career simply because she has believed in herself every step of the way.
Canada's greatest export has arrived.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus.
Trish Stratus just always super competitive. And all of her opponents leave the same way, stratified.
Oh, what a tall task for this woman here tonight, trying to prove she's worthy.
Much easier said than done, Cole. We know Becky Lynch is always at the top of her game.
We all know the only way to win this steel cage match is by submission, pinfall, or by escaping over the top or through the cage door and planting 2 feet on the ground. But with these superstars, it's impossible to say which way it'll end.
Well, that's why the WWE Universe loves a steel cage match. So many ways it can end. I've seen superstars use a steel door as a weapon, get their face slammed into the steel mesh, and get knocked down from the top. Time will tell here.
Yeah, I'm always interested to see a superstar's approach. Are they going to play defense and knock their opponent off the walls? Are they going to attack and try to scramble out of the ring themselves? There are so many options on the table.
There may be a lot of options, but when you're locked in a steel cage with a superstar looking to take your head off, none of them are good.
In search of some footing to make this huge climb. Ooh! Oh, my goodness.
Wildbomb. And she is set crashing back to the mat.
She is going to be feeling that one for a while.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Right across the face.
Watch out.
Bloody bulldog.
There's arguably nothing worse than that feeling the first time flesh meets steel. The pain and shock that go coursing through your body when it happens, not exactly the type of thing any superstar wants to go through. But in this match, you have to learn how to bear, learn how to withstand the onslaught of pain. Endurance is truly key.
Oh, Michinoku driver.
She kicks out at one.
So resilient. He moves out of the way.
And she goes for the pin.
Oh, somehow.
She shows that she's far from finished.
She flips it back on her.
Precise aiming on that basement drop kick.
Oh, kick connects. Look at this. How pretty is this?
Backpack facebuster.
Timely reversal on Lynch. Check kick by Trish.
Asking for the cage door to be open now. And then boom!
And Lynch got caught that time by some hard-hitting offense.
Honestly.
Honestly, considering this is a cage match, I'm surprised it took this long for the damage to pile up.
The sprint up the cage is on.
Trying to escape the cage. Oh, shoulders down.
Kick it out before the count.
She is not done yet.
Becky with a takedown, looking for the disarmor. Can she cinch it in?
Disarmor! It's gotta be over!
Oh, man.
Oh, this trap, but she gets away.
She's pushed into the corner.
Puts you in a more perilous position.
Trying to escape the cage.
Oh, man.
Oh, and Becky fights back.
Needs to be careful, though. Every movement is a dangerous one.
Oh, my goodness.
Powerbomb. Uh-oh. She set from the cage down to the ring.
That was a nasty fall for her.
Saw that one coming.
She wants the door open. She says it is time to end this thing.
Hurry up, ref.
She's about to get her wish.
Becky Lynch looking to secure the win.
Oh, what an angle slam.
Well, that's something up for Becky.
Amazing.
Amazing. I can't believe Trish was able to get the shoulder up in time.
You know, Becky is feeling a dissatisfaction with the outcome of that pin count. She thought she had it.
Gotta wonder if the stamina is there to make it all the way.
She's moving up the cage here. Victory could be in sight for her as she continues up and over the top of the cage.
She can't be liking the view from up there.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Ooh. Face first into the cage.
Takes incredible guts to make this climb.
Off from the cage wall, right down to the mat.
Oh, that could not have felt good.
She's trying to ascend the cage now. She's laid across the top of the cage now. And she is making climbing this steel cage look easy.
Oh, man, she is awfully close to ending it here. Going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top.
And she catches up at the halfway point.
Oh, my gosh!
Uh-oh, face first!
Looking for a grip to get themselves over the cage.
Oh, no. She is set plummeting into the canvas.
She is going to be feeling that one for a while.
And now she's looking to find a way down.
And she doesn't appear to be slowing down anytime soon. A really impressive showing in the steel cage match.
Has to find a foothold now to take that first step down.
Boom!
Heading up and maybe heading out.
Interrupting the climb.
Oh, no.
Is this the right time? Is this the right moment?
Oh, baseball steal.
Fortitude being tested with every step.
Off from the cage wall, right down the mat.
Oh, I did not like the look of that impact.
And she's gingerly balanced on the top of the cage. And the sky may indeed be the limit as she continues to scale the side of the cage.
She has to come down somehow. Hopefully it's in one piece.
Oh, my goodness.
Getting ever so close to the very peak of the steel cage.
Face first into the cage.
Better be quick about it. That's it. She's done.
What a brutal turn of events. This could be a major setback.
She's off to the races, up the cage. And the Sky may indeed be the limit as she continues to scale the side of the cage.
She's looking exhausted from the climb. Does she have the stamina to make it out? Ooh! Making the big climb towards victory. Uh-oh, her climb has been halted.
Steal!
Fortitude being tested with every step.
She comes off the cage for a harsh landing.
Absolutely not the outcome she planned.
She'll have to try something else now. She's going for it. She's able to capitalize on the moment and make her way up the cage.
Are the nerves getting to her up there?
Gotta wonder if the stamina is there to make it all the way.
Cutting them off before they can get too far. I like it.
Better be quick about it. Not much time to get over. In search of some footing to make this huge climb.
And now she's been able to scale the side of the cage. Victory could be in sight for her as she continues up and over the top of the cage. Oh, not from up there. No, 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 no. And she doesn't appear to be slowing down anytime soon. A really impressive showing in this steel cage match.
She could be nearing the end here.
Oh, yeah. All they gotta do now is hit the floor with both feet.
Here she goes up the side of the cage.
And she survives this brutal cage match.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner,
Trish Stratus!
Broken, beaten, and scarred, but there is your winner.
And that's about as conclusive a win as you can get in the cage.
I have a lot of respect for the performance she just gave in this match.
She earned this win, no question.